So it's incomprehensible, I know, but yeah, that was terrible French, whoever endured the video last, I'm sorry, terrible. I'm still in the drama of my lessened brain activity and not sure why. But in fun, I have a bird out here, a little bird, and he is singing. You know, I don't know if it's a girl or a boy, male or female, la femme or la l'homme. I'm not sure. It could be just spectacular, because the little bird is singing one little. There's a cadence moment in Misera d'Oviasson, and the bird, and it's a special part. It's a special part of that aria. Very difficult, and very very beautiful and luxurious. It's done by Montserrat Caballé, and he just takes it. This bird is going, and he has it exact, just to perfection. It's a show off in a way. So how this is happening, I'm not sure, because I've never heard a bird say it before, or sing it. And then there it is, you know, this exact phrase, you know, with perfection. It's just incredible. Animals are amazing. And so I'm like, well, wow, you know, I believe it is a show-off character. Like, you know, that's easy. You know, he caught it, you know, either from listening to me, it would have been listening. He caught it and perfected it. And made it, but the perfect tone, the perfect pitch, the perfect clarity. Just like, ooh, easy, la ra 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 ta. You know, and does it again, you know. You know, so how this is going on? So it's a learning character. It's a character who can learn. It's quite phenomenal. So I don't know what to do with that. You know, gee, you know, what is this talent? Is this a talent of mine that I can bring this little bird here and he can sing? Is that a talent? Perhaps so. You know, normally you get rewarded for a talent. So if he is my reward, perhaps the people who there is a special group who record the birds. Ornithologist, yes, the ornithologists, you know, have a study here. Yeah, it's very interesting. So either they have to follow me around, the ornithologists have to follow me around wherever I live, because then the bird is there supplying the reaction of the cadence, of that aria, the specialization. Yeah, so it's a proven that they relearn. It's not just the dog who was born with the tricks and only knows those tricks. It's a bird that is a mimicker, similar to, like, you have the African greys, or you have the yellow-naped parrots. It's a mimicker and quick-witted, isn't he? He's quick-witted that he can just, you know. And remember, because I had sung the song just the previous day, 24 hours prior. The bird had retained that exact moment for 24 hours in his head. So not only does the bird have the superfluous power to sing it amazingly, but also to remember it and go, ha-ha, I'm going to sing it. I'm going to sing it tomorrow. So yeah, what a cool dude. What a cool dude. I'll say it's a guy. I don't know if it's the males that are in the attraction, sing sing, they have to sing, or if it is the females, but it seems like a male. All right, yeah. How cute of him. My God, that's amazing. Yeah, so it's a good news for ornithologists to coincide with the opera singers, the women specifically, because we sing such high, my gosh, yeah, we sing so high. Whoa.